that was weird. Oh, fuck, I knew something was happening. Michael Bay, you know what to do.
Something was happening.
Is that what I just said?
You need a grammar.
Something was going to happen. I'm too excited, man. Oh, I just did a wall jump. Where'd that bitch go? Oh, another fucking
pantsuit.
Yeah, it does hit him.
Yeah.
Kinda, sorta.
Dude, can you blow up a truck?
Oh. No. Fucked me up. Damn it, can I, like, drag this guy around with my tongue?
You probably could.
Come here!
Not that that makes it any better, but you probably could. You might be a little too heavy. What?
I'm gonna have to split this up into episodes, because people don't like watching long videos.
What the actual fuck?
Here, I'm gonna get him killed. Bye, bitch! Life insurance!
It starts dragging you by the tongue.
That would be hilarious. Yeah, I think if I hit ragdoll mode, it would. Let me try that again, because the truck comes by, like, every few seconds.
Yeah, if they had a trip line for the truck, that'd be great. I'm gonna laugh if it's in the other lane.
Okay, and then...
So you're just limited ragdoll. One time, in this one town?
I'm pretty sure. No, it's independent physics.
You're just kind of like a solid anchor on the universe.
I don't know how to cue. Okay, cool. Right. So you can actually deactivate ragdoll mode. That's pretty cool. Maybe you can transport to other towns through the tunnels. I doubt they went to that much trouble, but I'll try.
In either case, what? Dude, blow up the gas station.
Dude, seriously? Only $1.15? Fuck you. That's bullshit.
Maybe that was
maybe
like
115?
115, like, yen? That's so ridiculous.
Him Lin. I wonder if Him Lin is even, like, a real name. Would you like to travel? Dude! Next area!
They did that.
W then S to manual. W and S to balance. No way.
Can you car surf with a go?
Dude, that would be fucking
awesome. Is that what that was?
Wait, I tried to manual. It didn't work.
Oh, dude, you should totally take over a helicopter.
Where? Where? What?
We're looking right at it.
Where?
Just pan around. Just keep panning until you find it.
There it is.
I wonder if you could...
Oh, shit! They did program water. So why was the pool empty? Is that a tanker truck? Oh, shit! Trampoline! Oh, that hurt. Oh, fuck! Apparently I blew something off the map. Okay, what was our... Oh, yeah. Car surfing. Can I drive? Nah, you still can't drive. Oh, dude, can you tongue the car? What was... B?
That is wrong.
Oh, my God. This is gonna be epic.
This is so wrong.
Gotta find a car.
So many levels.
Gotta find a car. Come here. Oh, dude.
Yeah,
dude,
right.
Now I can get a drink.
Oh, no. No.
Oh, it's working! Oh,
no.
Oh my God, this is so gruesomely
that
wrong.
Is so...
Oh, I didn't knock the human down.
That
stupid
is so
human.
Wrong.
Oh!
In so many ways. I'm gonna take you back to Hemlin.
This is Hemlin. It might be taking me back. No, because this is a different. I don't know. How many. I wonder how many areas there are.
Dude, fuck mine.
Because there's supposed to be a carnival around here somewhere.
What did you just...
Are
you stuck in a rock?
I just fucked up.
You are now in a rock.
Oh, okay. Perfect landing, space bar after jumping, lick E, ragdoll Q. Oh yeah, I forgot about slow-mo. Oh. Okay, I am back now. Damn it. Don't tell me there's only two areas. Let me try the other tunnel.
Maybe there's another tunnel.
Yeah, I hope so. There is another tunnel, I just don't know if it goes to the same place or not. It was this way. That's a different name. Whoa,
oh,
that fucker just drifted.
That bastard. Oh no, you were going to Hemlin.
Was I?
Yeah, that would make sense because it was a road sign. On a tunnel it says, this way to Hemlin.
Yeah.
Yeah, you weren't in Hemlin. You were going to.
Wait, this is the same area.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is. See? The park. Oh,
yeah,
roller coaster just... though. I
it's
guess there's only two
one
areas.
Giant loop of
yeah.
Universe.
Yeah. Oh well, I'm gonna go to the roller coaster. Yeah, this is gonna have to be multiple episodes broken up. Ouch! I need to work on my landings, apparently.
You need to work on not being a ghost.
Perfect landing. Perfect landing. I don't understand why it's not working. I don't know.
What are you trying to what?
Wait. Oh, that's a put in hotel in the flags of rain.
Awesome.
That's...
Really?
Yeah, look.
Oh yeah, so they are in Eastern Europe.
That's not a gay joke. Oh, Putin. Putin. Okay, I thought it was a gay joke. No, I guess not. How do I get over there without dying? I'm assuming he can't swim.
Actually, does the building look like a penis? A little bit, yeah. Okay.
Oh yeah, here's the carnival they just updated. Because it was in like a new trailer for the movies or whatever. Oh dude, if I can ride.
No way!
No way! Oh dude, the bitch is riding me! The bitch is riding me! What the fuck? Dude, no way! Oh my god! Dude, that was like a total fluke. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this! Dude, now I have. Oh, okay, I was gonna say, do I. Dude, this is kinda wrong. Like. I don't know, I feel like I'm doing something highly sexually illegal. Like...
Actually, as a goat, I don't think you count as sentient. Otherwise, yeah.
Oh, she's molesting
she
me.
She is molesting me.
Yes, that's a Class D felony in Missouri.
Yeah, but
No, sorry. Is it a misdemeanor or a felony?
This is not America. This is
true. Public. It's legal in like 3 states. That's pretty fucked up.
Like,
legal. Like, if you get caught, you don't get in trouble unless you were doing it in public. Pretty fucked up.
I mean... That's weird. Did you seriously get an ass shot?
What?
Just keep it.
No, I didn't see any pussy.
You
said ass. I didn't see any butts either.
Sweet Jesus.
Is this how I get to the roller coaster? It looks like it. Yep. It's a really fucking dumb way to get on a roller coaster, though. How do I get this bitch off me? Get off me, bitch! Okay, I don't know what's, I don't know how to get her off me. Who wants this?
Problems, James.
Okay. I have a feeling this is gonna go very badly.
Very badly.
Should I have Ragdoll on or off? Oh, yes. It activated Ragdoll anyway. Oh my god, dude! If I survive this, I'll zoom out a little bit. Dude, if I survive this. Oh my god, I'm actually gonna make it. Oh, bitch is dead. Apparently I can, but the bitch is still on me. Like, what the fuck? Get off me, woman.
How are you jumping upside down?
I don't know. How do I get her off me?
Check keys. See what happens.
Might be right mouse button. I haven't tried that yet.
Really?
Yeah. Or R. I haven't tried R either. Whoops. It's not R. She won't get off. I don't understand. Do you think it's a glitch?
She is now one with the goat.
Yeah, she might be glitched into me. She might not. This might not have supposed to happen at all. This is the first thing I'm going to upload is this, because obviously it's not supposed to happen. I don't know, maybe. Oh, speedboat. Can I hijack this shit?
This game.
Dude, this game's fucking awesome, but I still don't understand how this bitch is stuck to me. Maybe if I travel, it'll get her off me. Can't use the boat. Still think you're supposed to be able to drive. Maybe you have to unlock it. It keeps giving me achievements that I've already completed, like... I don't know. Tori. I don't know, I'm starting to think the road signs don't mean anything. Please get this bitch off me.
Things one doesn't often say.
Thank God. True. Especially yeah. Me. Ooh, yeah. I want to get up there.
Climb the crane.
Oh, there's a ladder.
See what happens.
You sure you don't want to play Go-To?
I'm fine.
You still don't want to play after you see how awesome it is?
I do not want to play.
Oh, come on.
I'm 100% sure.
Apparently,
what
I can climb.
What the fuck is this? That is wrong on every conceivable level.
I can't even take a drink.
Oh my god.
Oh, that's great.
I don't even right now.
That reminds me of like Grand Theft Auto, like London.
Ah, what the fuck?
There we go.
What? That was actually very quickly ascended for a goat.
Oh, no way. This motherfucker's gonna die.
3, 2, 1, hunt!
Whee! Zoom out, I can't see him.
Bad.
Damn it.
10 points.
How do I get on that? Can I drop down?
What? No.
I'm trying to like glitch out of it, I can't. There's gotta be a way to do it.
You can have a lot of control while falling, you don't think you can make it?
Yes! Oh, what's in the crate? Because there was like a little special pickup at the top of the roller coaster. There's got to be something in the crate. Is that a robot?
It's a robot and some other thing. Now it's a goat doing moonwalk.
Ah! Oh shit! It's attacking me! Mine! Yes.
I don't honestly.
Oh, dude, this is supposed to be like.
I was so happy, and then you killed it.
It's alive. I don't think
it was ever real.
You don't think it was a sentient being?
I guess
it's not murder then, huh? Okay, anyway.
Destruction of property.
Bitch! I'm gonna lick you.
That's how you got in the mess the first place, so stop licking bitches.
This bitch tastes like fish, if you know what I mean.
Oh,
dude, this is hilarious! Look at this! She's not affecting my physics at all, that's the best part. See if I can time the jump so I can get higher. This is great. Look at this guy, he's like my girlfriend! I was gonna lose my virginity tonight, you son of a bitch! Oh, he's dead now.
You should let her go whenever she's at the highest.
Oh, that's genius. And let go! Where'd she go?
No idea.
Did she just get killed by that hang glider?
I don't know, but I know you did.
Hey, you're gonna be a virgin forever. Bam! Die.
Wow. I am.
Okay. Alright. I'll just put him out of his
misery. I don't even know.
Out of your misery! Ouch!
I don't think that counted as his misery so much as
oh man. Okay, yeah. So we did the roller coaster, sort of. Is there anything in there? Can I break open the back?
And the truck explodes.
Yeah, I wanna drive the bike. Like, I don't understand. Maybe I have to. Okay, so that wooden crate just exploded. That makes
no,
sense.
No, that was a gas cylinder.
Oh. That was weird.
That was.
Oh, fuck! I knew something was happening. Michael Bay, you know what to do.
Something was happening.
Is that what I just said?
You mean the grammar.
Something was going to happen. I'm too excited, man. Ooh, I just did a wall jump. Damn it, climb up! There we go. Makes no sense, but.
Hardcore.
Yeah, here, let's see if I can climb up this whole building.